illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A solid hit! The substitute appears! The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Teddy Ursa suffers from poison. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Rose Ray starts to attack. It hit the substitute. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. Lucario is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit by Aura Sphere. It went down! Is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Nincada is sent out. Lucario starts to attack. A rigid shot. Amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The move can't hit the opponent! Blow! It went down! Wingo is sent out! Was rather self-destructive. Hitmonlee is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Wingo starts to attack. Big hit! It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game!